I really love this mask.
We're not even watching Spider-Man. You still got it on. This thing got nothing to do with Spider-Man. And you haven't taken it off since we watched the first fucking trailer. You got fucking issues, yo.
I kind of don't know how.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. Anyway, Rise of the Planet of the Apes was my shit. Dawn of the Planet of the Apes was my shit. Both movies were flames. From beginning to end, Caesar was a fucking OG. OG triple OG. Not just a regular OG. Nigga was fucking crazy. Snapping and shit like, wow. Now, they got the new joint out. The trailer for the new one. This is a day one. Just on the strength of the first two. I'm already going to go see it. I don't have to watch this trailer. But we're going to do it just because. Let's check it out.
Oh my gosh.
OG triple OG. Nigga back, okay.
I did not start this war.
Uh-oh, okay.
I offered you peace.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I showed you mercy.
Damn. Probably gonna assassinate them niggas.
But now you are here to finish us off.
Oh, she's just saying you fucked up. Fucked up, nigga. Damn! Nigga got Sparta kicked.
You for real?
He's like, nigga, you fucked up.
Damn!
Human history.
Oh shit, Woody Harrelson?
Has led to this moment. The irony is we created you. And nature has been punishing us ever since.
Uh-oh.
This is our last stand.
Uh-oh. Whoa!
Let me kill the monkey.
Whoa, what the?
It will be
like Pearl Harbor.
A planet of apes.
Damn, son. Yo, they gonna stretch all them niggas, yo.
Yes, yes. This.
They gonna stretch all them niggas, son. And we gonna be there day one, watching all this shit. I'm watching the fuck out of this shit,
yo. Peep. This is how it's going to go down. We're going to go there, gorilla costume down.
No, the fuck we not. No,
yes, we are. You don't
That's
have
like a joke waiting to happen.
No, it's not a joke. It's actually us taking this movie serious. That's what this is.
I'm not walking in the fucking theater in a gorilla costume.
You have to. You have to show everybody.
Why the fuck would I do that?
Because you have to show how committed you are to watching this film.
You want me to be a walking punchline? You know what kind of shit they're going to fucking say? Get the fuck out of here with that, man. Nah. I'm walking in with a Caesar shirt on. I'll do that. That's already a joke waiting to happen, but fuck it. We're gonna do it anyway. I ain't walking in a whole fucking suit. Like, nigga, you tripping, yo. You tripping. You go do that bullshit, and then I'll go do it. I'll go to the theater, a different theater, and go see it, and we'll see who has the better experience. You gonna be on the fucking news. Cause niggas gonna be mad that you did the shit, and other people gonna be looking like, what the fuck is that shit? And you just gonna be like, nah, I'm good, yo. I'm good.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
The struggle is gonna be super fucking real if you do that shit.
Well, not if I do it right.
Well, how you gonna do it right?
Well, never mind. I won't do it. Okay, so either way, this movie is incredible.
Yeah, like, hell yeah.
The last one that I saw was pure war.
Both of them was fucking flames. This one is flames by default. This one gets the day one We There award. We There, there's no question about the shit. There's no question. And he G'd the fuck up through the whole fucking movie. Everybody snapping on both sides. Yo, I'm there, yo.
Yeah, it's like
I'm fucking there.
Yeah, it's like world versus world. You have the humans versus pretty the monkeys much. Again, but now it's more so it's revenge on both ends.
And the monkeys gonna keep getting smarter and smarter,
smarter and smarter.
Yo, it's gonna be fucking crazy because I really don't know. Like, because I mean, you know, like in the old one, yeah, the monkeys win and they take over the whole fucking planet, but it's like this one, it can go either way. It can go either way. Like,
it looks evenly matched
like,
now.
You really don't know what's gonna happen, so. And even if it ends that way, it's still going to be like you see it to watch how it plays out and sure. How it eventually gets there
yep.
to that point. This shit look flame, son.
And then you have, I mean, you got, look at Woody. I don't
Woody Harrelson, a fucking OG. Woody Harrelson is a fucking OG. Honestly, I'll see whatever this nigga's in, because he's that nigga.
You know what's crazy? I was about to say that, because you have a lot of actors where they don't always play in great films, but I've liked everything that he's been in.
Woody Harrelson is that nigga, yo. He is that nigga, certified.
His character, that nigga. He's on some, remember the dude that was, he seems like some type of, I don't want to say king, but he's like the leader of the new world order type shit. Like, he's leading all these badasses against the monkeys and shit. Saw he came against the balcony shaving his head.
Yeah. On some crazy shit. Straight razor, like, I don't give a fuck about nothing.
Look, man, honestly, in my eyes, anybody who shaves their bald head without a mirror, you're a G to me.
You know he that nigga. Because you know he even got a look in the fucking mirror with a straight fucking razor just like, fuck it. If I cut myself, I cut myself. It is what it is. I'm that nigga. This is real life, nigga. What's up? You see that shit, like, he's that nigga. He ain't fucking around. Woody Harrelson is that nigga, though. He can pull that shit off.
Depending on how crazy he is, these monkeys might need King Kong to help fight with him.
Like, he's versatile. Like, he can be crazy. He can be sane. He can be, like, his range is all over the place. Yeah. Like, he that nigga, yo. Like, the movie just got better to me, yo. The movie just got better. Day fucking one, July 14th, a few days before my birthday, so I'll accept this as an early birthday present. I'm there, yo. Day motherfucking one. No monkey costume, but day fucking one, I'm there.
You mess with me.
Yes!
I'll kill you and everybody you love.
Perfect casting for the villain, son. Jesus Christ, this nigga is crazy, yo.
Woo!
Yes, that's what the fuck I'm talking
Woo!
About. Yes!
Woo!
Yes, motherfucker, yes!
Woo!